One person is dead after an incident in North Huntsville this morning. Police say 21-year-old Ladarius Lewis Brown was arrested in connection with the incident. Brown is charged with murder and two counts of second-degree assault. Huntsville Police says officers were called to Myrtlewood Drive. That's off University Drive between Sparkman Drive and Jordan Lane just before 11:30 this morning. Again, one person was killed in the incident and two other victims were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The investigation is ongoing.